These are the immediate issues that the Police Inspector General Kakuma Kanganja need to address in bringing back public confidence in the police service as directed by President Edgar Lungu. This woman lives in 2020 and she may be there forever. Not surprising, 2020 was a year when she lost her son, who was shot dead by the Zambia police dispersing rioters of gassing incidents in Kanyama constituency.
Atikona kabwa kapokola bamushuta nacha bamushuta achita chana tautenzo enda chabe kauna chabe agwa natso ali kuti ati azinga lipakanya ma clinic.
Sidney Monga, then a grade 12 pupil at Tidibala Secondary School, was a young promising life and her mother hoped for a better future through him before events of that 13th of February 2020 ended his life.
Banamba chepja oke kushusha naye kukalipa kalipa vija. So I wish ni mwana wanga mwandi. Nenze sa mgaito kapoko, ndiyo wanga mchite save. But ndiyo wanga tu mwana wanga futa chite jani. Futi ndiyo wanga kala wamupa. Maiti zango utabila kutungatwa kapoko watipa. Kweza iti ya majani ya maaset. Tenze kupita chabe bro, mchoka na kuseto na boxi yanga wakapoko. Bada nile kachabe tapita. Baji ya wenze kumbanjo rozi pitira mkupa. Kabina mama soja, angatu wala fika fast. Angatu wala mchita kore rescue mwandi. And it's really painful. Ine chiniwa wa mwandi.
Astrida's Monga's pain is worsened by the fact that the police or government have not come forward to help the family during or after her son's burial. Help may be there through other avenues such as the legal aid. However, even the small fees needed to commence such a process is out of Mrs. Monga's reach. Without doubt,
Ndanga tuwezo kufunika kumugwira wakati wanamushuta chobe kukwindo so that mune wakalondoro kuchila kuenda kumushuta chobe kumutu kumupaira.
Bringing closure to such deaths and many others as a result of police shooting is key for the Zambia police to return public confidence. Reporting for Movie TV News in Lusaka, I'm Afias Kapitula.